As I was a-walking one morning in May, down by yon green meadows I careless did stray, I spied a young lass, she was standing a bleaching her clothes on the braes o' Strathblane. I stepped up to her as I seemed to pass. You're bleaching your clothes here, my bonny young lass. It's 12 months and mair since I had my mind, and it's so to be married if you are inclined. To marry, I'm sure I'm too young, and all ye young lads say a flattering tongue. My father and mother displeased would be, can I were to wed with a rover like thee. But lassie, oh lassie, how can you say so? For ye ken o' the pain which I undergo. Consent, my dear lassie, to be o' my ain, and happy the braes o' Strathblane. But tempt me nae longer, this lassie did say, for ye dae yoursel' better to gang on your way. Far better for me to bide here alane than we you spend my days here on the braes o' Strathblane. So I turned around then with a tear in my eye, saying I wish ye a good man whate'er he may be. I wish ye a good man as we're here alane, and I'll court with another on the braes o' Strathblane. This lassie, for ye fair one, my heart. Here is my hand, and we never shall part. We never shall part till the day that we die, and may all good attend us where'er we may be. But consented, oh, it's fair out o' time. Ilka word that ye've spoken, I've changed my mind. For the clouds, they look heavy, I'm afeard we'll have rain. And we shook hands and parted on the braes o' Strathblane.